At the UI College of Engineering, strong partnerships with public, industry, and government support valuable research. This kind of cooperation drives innovative projects like Santos, a digital human model developed by the Virtual Soldier Research Team at the UI Center for Computer-Aided Design.
Human modeling is not brand new. It's been around for a while, but a lot of the products tend to be cartoony. The way they look, I think, is insufficient. It just doesn't look realistic. And one of our main tenets initially was we want the whole body. We want everything in one package. We don't want to just do the muscles. We don't want to just do vision. We want the total package. And Santos is the total package.
Santos is used to conduct human factors studies for applications like military, manufacturing, and sports.
One of the things that's critical to what we're doing is prediction. The idea of the apple, when the apple fell and, you know, hit Newton, he didn't go around dropping every single apple. He said, well, what is that equation? What's the mathematical model that makes this happen? So that's critical, the idea that we're predicting where the current state of the art is repeating data.
Unlike other digital simulations, Santos can act intelligently, allowing VSR to study human performance in countless scenarios.
What Santos allows you to do is actually interact with it before anything is built. So the human element is added to your designs before anything is actually made. So for example, if you design a motorcycle on the computer, you can actually put Santos on it and see what a human would look like on the computer without actually having built anything.
With innovations like Santos, the VSR team at Iowa advances the art of human modeling through valuable research that could have widespread application.
We brought on a lot of people from the gaming industry, professional game developers, computer scientists, and now they're truly taking this research to the product level.
One of the good things about Santos is that we don't want to make him so complex that he's out of reach of the regular Joe. We've made it so that he runs on desktops. He uses a lot of the latest gaming technology.
Certainly somebody that's played Half-Life 2 or a video game can use Santos. Producers could use it. People who design toasters could use it. Anything where there's going to be human interaction, you could use Santos. We could use this as a teaching tool. You hate science, you're in high school, totally turned off, and here's Santos, and you're flying through his body to see what lights up and what's going on. That doesn't turn you on to science, nothing does.
To learn more about Santos, visit digital-humans.org.